In this video, we leave the north rim of the Grand Canyon National Park and we head toward the south rim. Our elevation goes down slightly. The temperatures go up and down along the way, and we drive through the Vermilion Cliffs, which was a beautiful drive along the way. When we arrived at the south rim, we set up camp for 3 nights and enjoyed the points that we could get to with the transportation that we had. Now we are getting ready to head on to our next destination, which would be Lake Havasu in Arizona. Enjoy the pictures and God's creation.